I'm going to the streets June 5th because I'm sick of the occupation. I'm sick of the injustice. I'm sick of checkpoints, the wall, and the injustice that we endure on a daily basis.